When Simran trailer came out, what was the best compliment you received and the worst criticism, if any?
About Simran trailer, I think the best compliment was that the film reminded everyone of Queen, which is great. Because you know, I think to be reminded of such a great piece of work is awesome. And the worst would be that the character came across as Queen because she's a chore, you know, she's not a chore. Did you see it properly? So I think it had its own flip side.
So do you think it's a good thing when people are going to go and watch Simran, they are going to think about Queen, with that Queen frame, they are going to watch the film?
Yeah, so when Vikas sir came to me with Queen 2 idea, I told him that we can't take Rani's story forward, there's nothing more to it. But there can be like a series of women, you know, like a new woman, new coming of age, a new sort of redemption, a new breaking free. So we can have different like a series of films. In that aspect, yes, like it can be, like the theme of the film is the same, the character is different, the journey is different. So if the film reminds them, or if the film, this expectation is like Queen, that okay fine, will it serve the same purpose, then there's no harm. But if they're thinking of meeting the same character, if they're thinking of meeting Rani again, then they're not going to have that experience.